Sergeant Vaughn, as much as I appreciate your services, I do nonetheless require a minimum standard to the specimens you bring us. I need healthy specimens, not trauma victims!
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Just fill out a damn form.
Appointment notice. Madam and Dr. Quaid are required
just
in the interrogation block.
I shall mention your slipping standards to Madame. See what she wants to do about it.
Aw, gee, would you? That'd be just peachy, prick.
I know him. Sergeant Vaughn. A bad man.
The worst. He knows the security system inside out. Its glitches, its back doors. Follow him and steal his secrets. It's the only way you'll get close to Madame.
Hello, beautiful ladies. Time for your cavity search.
It's her!
No more on the pressure!
You'll be sorry you came.
Let's get done with her, quick!
Come here, you bitch! You're
over her flank!
I'll make you cry your eyes out!
Black screen!
Come on.
all night.
You're
There you go, sis. You got the keys to the kingdom. La Bastille is yours. This is Orly 1242, engaging fugitive.
Is that all?
When I get my memories back, can we leave Vaughn on the shelf? I don't want to remember assholes like him.
The past can't hurt you anymore, sister. Focus on the here and now.
Madam, we have a security breach in the guards' locker room.
Expand, please.
Sergeant Vaughn has been attacked. Total memory wipe.
I want that intruder found. Double patrols. I'm activating the brain drain. The only person allowed to play with memories here is me.
Just stay out of the light, Millie.